During the main quest called In the Shadow of the Estate, you will receive an objective to explore the cellar. To complete this objective, first go downstairs and use Revelio. This will show you the location of two of pages you can collect. Once you collected both, use the Confringo spell on the furniture that is blocking the passage in front of you. Next, approach the mirror you will notice to the left and the objective will be completed.